Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 167. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this one will be left out. So first we'll divide this one and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 1, so we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1 subtract 0 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 67. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can take 2 here and 2 here, 44, subtract, and 23 will be left. Now 22 into 2 we did, so add both. So 22 plus 2 will be 24. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have any more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 2300. Now compare this 24 with this 230. So 24 9 times is 216. So we can try 9 times, 249 into 9 we can try, and we'll be having 2241, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 2241, subtract it, and we'll be left with 59. Now 249 into 9 we did, so add both. So 249 plus 9 will be 258, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 5900. Now compare this 25 with this 59. So we can try it 2 times, 2582 into 2 we can try, and we'll be having 5164, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 5164, subtract, and we'll be left with 736. Now 2582 into 2 we did, so add both. So 2582 plus 2 will be 2584, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 73600. Compare this 25 with this 73. So we can try 2 times. So 2 here and 2 here. But we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 167 will be 12.922. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 167. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.